He's a weird combination in today's basketball arena. He's an unselfish, highly skilled, extremely athletic guy who doesn't mind playing defense. And matter of fact, he loves to play defense, and that's uncommon, you know. And he's a guy that can get to the basket and score. He also draws a charge. That's unique for an All-American. You know, those guys don't do that very much. So he just has a humbleness about his game that allows him to be team first and not about him. And he's a good enough player that his skills stand out, even though he's unselfish. He doesn't have to be selfish to affect a game. And he's the best player I've ever coached. I think the rest of the country is able to see that whoever those guys are that picked McDonald's All-Americans didn't do a very good job when they didn't select him.